a head camera. So we need an average sanity goal of 25%, capture a photo of the ghost, and cleanse the area near the ghost using the smudge sticks.
Okay. What's my sanity at right now?
It should be still at 80, 90.
Okay.
Yeah, it's 90 right now.
I'm in here alone, walking around in the dark with the thermometer. Seeing any temperature dips. It went to 11, that's the lowest it went to so far. Bedroom upstairs.
It's down here. Nah. Nah, I'm not going back in there.
Yeah, it's not upstairs.
It's down here.
It might be in the dining room.
It is in my room. This, when I was right here, all you heard was the ghost saying the something.
You want to get a spirit box and see if you get like anything from it? Yeah, I went to 11.8 again. Thermometers right here if you need it.
No, I don't need it.
Can you speak with us? How old are you? What are you?
Can you hear me?
Are you in this room?
Can you speak with us?
I hear like footsteps. Say the questions. Ask questions.
What? Light splash and all that.
Okay.
Can you speak with us?
Are you in this room?
Where are you?
Are you friendly? The lights flickered.
I saw that. I'm upstairs in one of the bedrooms.
Door open?
What
are
door?
You friendly?
What door open?
The kitchen door open. It responded to, are you friendly?
What did it say?
Dining room lights flickered and then the kitchen door opened.
Yeah, but it has to say something on Spirit Box.
Yeah, it didn't say anything though.
Are you friendly?
You keep on trying it. You have to be alone for the answer. That's why I'm coming out and grab some stuff.
I hear it walking somewhere.
Alright, I'm grabbing a camera. I'm bringing it.
Can you walk in here with me?
Alright, go.
Let me see if the EMF goes off. I mean, there's a footstep, and it's not for me. Because I was right at the door. Did you carry the spirit box? And then we can do stuff. Wait, where? I want to get a photo of it.
You don't need the thing to show it. You just have to take a picture of it.
Freezing temperatures, I can see my breath.
Yo, I'm about to die. The
thing is chasing me. The thing is chasing me. It is. It fucking got me! Oh my god! That means the ghost is not friendly. Oh my god. scary experiences. It got me, man. It got me. Are you? That's his truck?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, you found a Ouija board.
I did?
Yeah, because one of the pictures are labeled as Ouija board.
Hold on. Ouija board. There's no Ouija board there. It's up there.
I think it's a haunt too.
A haunt too?
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Yeah, but wait, there's no ghost orbs though.
I mean, it's in that area where the camera's facing.
I'm not going back in there. Yo, Keith, this shit already dead. Go see if there's ghost riding.
Go see if there's ghost riding?
Yeah.
Okay. There's no ghost riding. Walk in there, I dare you. Gotta get to, like, at least the kitchen part.
Nah!
Yes, you gotta get to the kitchen door. That's where you have to get to.
No, I'm not doing that. Nah, if I walk in there and start hunting, it's a demon.
Well, let me know. I'm in the truck still. Get it? You didn't get it.
I'm not going back in there. We ain't got anywhere. I think it's a... I think it's a gin, even though there was no EMF flow of 5.
Wait, there's a new one.
New what?
I mean.
Yeah, there's two new ones. Smiling and Goryeo. The only evidence we found was fingerprints, freezing temperatures, and EMF. Or not EMF.
Okay. I mean, I was the one that had the EMF, and I didn't have it on during the hunt, so not sure.
Alright. Are you in the truck?
Yes.
That It's a demon!